Hello, my name is Zach. I'm a full-time PhD student here at QUT, and in my spare time, I'm a driving instructor. I'm not an accredited one, I just help to supervise my younger brother now and again. We get to practice all the fun things, such as reversing and parking and fearing for my life occasionally. But it's interesting, things have changed quite a bit since I learned to drive. As of 2007, learners are now required to undertake a minimum of 100 hours of supervised driving practice. And this is because once they reach the provisional driving stage of their licensing, it can be the most dangerous period for them on the road. In 2011, 17 to 25-year-olds made up 12.9% of the nation's population, but contributed to 21.9% of total road fatalities. So research into this area has been positive in terms of the mandatory practice that they need to undertake. However, their 100 hours is still just a number. It doesn't necessarily mean that once you get to 100 hours, you're an excellent driver. And it doesn't mean that learners are actually undertaking a wide range of different types of practice. On top of that, the logbook, which they have to enter all their practice in every single time they go for a drive, can be a really tedious process to fill out. So it requires up to 14 different fields to be filled in each time. So there's a couple of areas here which could be improved upon, and this is where my research comes into play. So I'm looking at how mobile technologies can be used to automate the process of logging practice and also to engage and motivate young learner drivers to undertake more diverse and regular practice. So I've created a logbook application using mobile technologies, which basically learners can get into the car, they can press the start recording button, and it will automatically record their trip for them. So at the end, it records things such as their start time, the distance, the location, and the total time in which they practice. So it automates the process and makes it a lot easier. To that, they can also record things they need to work on next time, and they can also record things which they worked on during that particular practice session. But where my research interests really lie is looking at video game elements and how they can encourage diverse and regular practice for learner drivers. And so we've added a virtual road trip to the application, where for every kilometer in real life a learner drives, 1 kilometer is added to their virtual road trip. If they undertake regular and diverse practice, they get coins, and these coins can be used to upgrade their car. They can also see where their friends are currently on the road trip, and they can unlock achievements as well. So we've rolled this out to 25 learner drivers, and the results have been fantastic so far. We've found that they really like the application in terms of making it a better process, so automating it. And on top of that, they like the game elements. They find them to be motivating. So learning to drive can be a huge undertaking, but by researching the applicability of a mobile application and game elements in this area, we hope to make the process a little bit easier, we hope to make it a little bit more engaging, and we hope to inject a little bit of fun into it as well. Thank you.